It's nice and delicious. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. So in this video, I want to prepare egusi and water leaf soup with bitter leaf. So this is my ingredients for this soup. We have grounded egusi. This is red oil, crayfish. This is my water leaf. I have my stockfish with a rinse fish, small catfish, the dry one. So this is goat's meat and fresh mackerel fish. Bitter leaf, washed bitter leaf. We have scotch bonnet pepper, cayenne pepper with onion. We have seasoning cubes and salt. Onion, this melon, I blended it with onion. So follow us as we're about to prepare this. I've already washed it, so the fish, this is fresh mackerel fish. Salt and seasoning cubes. Thank you.
That's it.
YouTube people, thank you for watching. Please, if you are just seeing me for the first time, please subscribe, share my video with your friends and family to support this layer screen. Thank you very much. This soup will be delicious. So, beautiful people, our meat is ready. So beautiful people, I use the sink to cover the, because of the breeze, so I use this one to cover it. So subscribe. fish. Salt and season cubes. This is yummy, delicious. Izo people, our soup is ready, so I want to take it down. This is nice and delicious. Thank you very much. This is our water leaf egusi soup with bitter leaf and goat meat. Share our video with your friend and family. Subscribe if you are just seeing us for the first time. And see you where we'll be using our delicious soup to eat delicious swallow. Bye bye.